So for the next, based on the true history or not, we go to season 20, part 6. And in this, Trap God of the East Coast is telling a story about a 60-minute tape that was recorded by him and Hot Bars. Only the whole tape was recorded over one beat. All right, and he describes the beat. So the question is, was a 60-minute tape recorded using only one beat, based on a true story or not?